Now, I need to tell you, I had a very famous shopper in my store earlier. Yeah! Oh, they love it in here, but sadly, they forgot their shopping basket, which meant it was a bit of a juggling act for my VIP client. All I need you guys to do is tell me how many items you think they successfully picked up before they dropped one. It's that simple. The pair with the closest guess will be awarded... Arnie, you all right?
I'm lost already.
Are you lost? That don't surprise me.
Like physically dropped?
Yeah. Guys, the pair with the closest guess will be awarded 10 seconds. So let's have a look and see who it was. Oh, it's that Chris from Love Island with his lovely hair. Well, listen, if you think I might be high maintenance, when it comes to the Barnett department, Chris told me he uses an entire bottle of hairspray every single day to keep that one up. What I want to know is how many bottles of hairspray did he manage to pick up before he dropped any? Shoppers, do you understand?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, I want you guys to write down your answers for me now.
Oh.
Oh.
Has it happened?
Oh, it's not happened. Oh. Yes, before I show you. Okay. Because otherwise, there's no game there. Oh. Okay, guys, I need you to put in an answer. The other two teams are locked in.
Oh, no, that's not right. Oh, it's
no, you
button.
Type. You type it.
Well, wait, say what you think.
No, that...
Okay, do you know
no,
what? I'm going to come over and help you.
What do you want to put in? Have you done it?
Well, yeah,
you've
yeah.
Sent
no.
It.
You've sent it.
Sent.
You've sent
done.
It.
Done.
Fine. We're all fine. We're fine. You all right? Just happy to be here, Clive.
Yeah, I'm fine. I just came for the day out.
Glass of water. No,
I'm good,
bit
I'm
of
good.
Fruit squash. I've got a special on at the minute. Okay, guys, let's take a look at your answers. Neil and Craig, you went for... 8. Okay, not a bad guess, not a bad guess. It's got quite wide arms, so we'll see how that one plays out, but they're quite tricky to hold. Daniela and Arnie, you went for...
9, but I actually think it's 15, but 9.
I'm going to move on. Chloe and Charlotte, you went for...
7.
Ooh, this is incredibly close. We've got a 7, we've got an 8, and we've got a 9. OK, guys, let's take a look and find out. So there he is, straight in the health and beauty aisle. So here we go. 1, oh, 2. OK, oh, 3. Oh, he's going quite fast. 4, 5, 6. Oh, that is a bit of a balancing act, I don't think. Oh, 7, 8.
Come on.
9.
Oh, yes!
10. 11. Is he gonna go? Oh, that one under the chin. I can't see him doing this. Is that 13? Has he got it? Is that 13? I think he's got it. But, oh, no!
What?
He didn't. Which means, I'm very pleased to say, Chris managed to hold 12 bottles of hairspray. The closest guess was 9. Daniel and Arnie, you've got it!